Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Shadow of the Colossus. It's taken me a bit to find this dude. And I only think that it's over here. I'm just guessing. Bruh. There's no way this isn't it. Maybe it'll do it once I get here. There we go. Okay. Oh, that looks cool. Maybe it's like shark kind. Or is it another eel? What is that? Oh, like a water buffalo. Sure. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, what? Wait, how do I crouch? Which one has to crouch? Okay. So yeah, I can probably swim around you and get on your back. Oh, that's cool, bro. Bro, stop looking. Ooh, okay, didn't think I would fall. Come on, you're almost there. There we go. Yeah, hey, chill. That's right here, I think. Probably. Maybe not. Okay, I'll aim for his. What's that far now? Oh, okay. Wait, let me try this. Is this like controlling him or something? I don't know, he's like moving in the direction that I get. Okay. No, don't fall. Oh, yeah, that's close to falling then. So don't fall. Okay, so yeah, it does kind of like control the way you go. Amen. Cool. Okay, and now what? What'd it do? Ah. What's your man? Hey man, oh, about this. I knew it. This is a cool boss. Gotta redo that again. Oh, that's cool. That's it where you can't reuse the same one. That's a cool mechanic. You're almost there. One more. And then forward. And then left. Or right. Man, direction. potions. Ah, there we go. Wasn't the most difficult boss, but that was a good design boss. And the way it destroys the structure after you use it once. That's good design. I see they can't get me over here. Hey Siri, no, I didn't ask for you. Get out of here. Glad that didn't stop the recording. I don't know. Something doesn't feel right. Oh. Oh yeah, that's my 12th Colossus. Oh, whoa, what's that? Only a little more to go. They're coming up here to the temple. Is that this temple? I don't know, it didn't really look like it. What do I have, like, four more, I think? Thy next foe is... The vast desert lands, a giant trail drifts to the sky. Thou art not alone. That's interesting. I mean, yeah, we're not alone. But, giant trail that drifts through the sky. I saw an achievement. It says something about interacting with dove, lizard, and something else. Like, can I pray or something here? Yeah. Oh, yeah, I did see. Or we can shoot up. Oh, it's a death worm. Great. Oh, it flies. That's even better. Oh, it looks so gross. Oh, what is this? Oh, look at the sacks. Oh, bruh. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Amen. Well, let's start by shooting at its obvious weak spot. See if it's actually a weak spot. Got no idea. Right. Okay. Convenient wall. what you're doing, man. Didn't mean to do that, but okay. Yo, look how far it is. Oh yeah, I forgot there's no arrow drop on this. Well, I guess we'll go to it. See what happens. Maybe it'll like impale me with those things on the front. Okay. Oh, what's that? I gotta use that, don't I? Oh, I knew it. Oh, yo, they like deflate or something. Well, that's gross. Hey, Truman, stop moving. Just got the back ones left. I think there's actually like a slight arrow drop. Now where'd that thing go? He's not attacking me, which is weird. So definitely aggroed him. Yes, I did. Okay. I gotta hit him. Hey, there we go. Now what? Now the real fight begins, huh? No. Sword. There we go. Ooh. Oh, I see you. Come on, come on, come on. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, nice. Hey, there's one right here. Hey, look at that, man. Oh, yo, it looks like this can close or something. Yep, there it's gone. Hey, don't do a 180, man. Don't. Okay, I said don't. Scissor. Oh, right there. Okay. That's great. Hey, look at my horse following from underneath. Man is so loyal. Oh, nah, man. Nah, man. What to do now? Oh. Oh, you're telling me I gotta do that over again? Hey, horse. Catch up. Mustard, too. Hey, my horse is a G. Oh, I almost fell. No, why am I dumb? Is that dead? Why am I like this? Oh, bruh. Catch the flying beetle wizard. This is I don't know what it is. Okay, and yo, that's so fun. Hey, don't fall in. Like two more or something. Give it one more. No, that didn't do anything to... Oh, come on. Boy, there's another one. Where? Oh, it's all the way in the back. I can't see where I am. Here we go. Oh, yo, it's all the way back here. Now, let's go. Get all the way to the back. Ooh, that part's moving. Okay. Oh, hey, Chilman. I like this boss. This is a cool boss. Oh. Okay. Even though I have no idea what it's supposed to be. Like all the others, like resemble some sort of animal. This, I've got no idea. And cut. Can't get to me if I'm already dead. Oh, I tried. Man, I don't feel right about this. Something's not right. Oh yeah, that was my 12th Colossi, I think. Maybe 13th. Thy next foe is a guardian set loose. A closed off city beyond the channel. It lusts for destruction. That one sounds pretty cool. Oh, we're actually pretty close. Maybe it is taking us there. Oh, this is it. A guardian lusts for destruction, it said. Oh, no, I don't know where it's gonna put me. Yeah, it's a save. Probably like that top left one. Probably. Yeah. My shirt thing looks like one of the Colossi hearts. And that's interesting. I don't know. Thank you so much for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.